Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh, you're right, and there's nothing like a little WWE mano a mano to get that blood flowing.
And the party has officially begun.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Is making his presence known.
What offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point.
That just brought him crashing to the canvas with thunderous authority.
Man, that was some slam.
HBK not in a great way here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Almost knocked silly by that strike.
And that one hurt his hand.
Right now the momentum is with Diesel, and who knows when it'll stop.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move. I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Diesel has eyes to finish.
One, two, three.
Diesel scores the victory.
Here's your...
I think...
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Back now inside the ring.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
Well, thanks for coming.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. The last match they competed in...
Snake Roberts.
Up next, we have a battle of numbers. It'll be Jake Roberts versus Team British Bulldog.
I am really looking forward to this matchup.
Get comfortable, folks. This one is going to be incredible.
Yeah, these handicaps are hard to predict. You never know what you're going to get.
Always a number game in these handicap matches. We'll see who comes out on top.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Oh, man, that'll scramble your insides.
How about we touch on the British Bulldog a bit? Some say that he may very well personify the definition of being loyal to a fault. What do you think?
Well, somebody's about to get their butt kicked. I can tell you that. I love a good handicap match.
That's the truth, Michael. I'd go to war with him any day of the week.
Just driven to the floor.
That's perfectly placed, and how you land the big strike.
Look out!
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
British Bulldog is making his presence known. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
And Jake the Snake gets floored.
He's zoned in on the bat now.
Boy, those vertebrae's got to be close to being fractured.
British Bulldog putting it on him right now.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Bulldog is so powerful. Here's an example.
He's looking at it.
And here is Vader in off the tag. See that move every day. Whoa, talk about lighting it up.
Man, this guy's really showing off.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Oof, man. Dropped. And that was a hard, hard shot.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, the Snake with a big reversal. And it's Vader executing the reversal.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Jake the Snake Roberts.
He's measuring.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
What a reversal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
Yeah, I hope it works in his favor.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Vader displaying nothing but conceit.
For the 180, Jake the Snake Roberts, the reversal.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Look at his eyes. Look at the eyes of Jake the Snake Roberts. It can only mean one thing, the DDT.
We got a cover.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, out of nowhere!
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
The tag is made.
Hard to rebound from that one. Call your friends, let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Call your one friend.
Setting him up. Flat out power by the master.
Will it be?
One, two, three.
Here's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Vader.
Here are your winners, the British Bulldog and Vader.
An emotional victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations.
Maybe Jake the Snake Roberts needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing.
Ultimate Warrior! Hunter Hearst Helmsley!
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is gonna be good.
It's Hunter Hearst Helmsley against Ultimate Warrior.
All right!
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
Regardless, Hunter Hearst Helmsley looks as imposing as ever. Man, what a beast.
Let's talk about Hunter Hearst Helmsley for a moment. He doesn't seem to care what anyone thinks of him here in WWE. Now we've seen our fair share of arrogant superstars in our time at the booth, but do you think his arrogance helps or hurts his cause?
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Yeah, and what's wrong with being a little extra confident in your abilities? I kind of respect that.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Out of the ring. Now what's going to happen?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
just saw a tooth go flying.
You know, I'm not sure about this aristocratic attitude Hunter Hearst Helmsley comes to the ring with. I know he's had nothing but the best his entire life, but does he really need to flaunt it so much?
A reversal by Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Man, Helmsley's top shelf training really paying dividends here.
Looks like Warrior's starting to fade a little bit. He's gonna have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just gonna keep getting up and coming back at you.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way. Reversal.
I don't think there's anything you can do to change Helmsley's attitude, King. The man has his nose so far up in the air, it's never coming down, especially not for somebody like you.
What do you mean, somebody like me? When I was a kid, I had a chauffeur-driven bicycle. What's that supposed to mean? I'm no commoner like
you. Here's a cover. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Ultimate Warrior gets out of trouble quickly.
And he's toast.
What is it that Hunter Hearst Helmsley can do here for a revival at this juncture? He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
Look at him, Michael. It's almost as if the guy is scared to get in the ring and settle it like a man.
Well, it looks to me like his ego is finally being put in check here tonight. And if you ask me, it's about time. Huge slam.
There's no telling what's going to happen here. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. This guy's just getting worn out.
Can he score the pin?
Two, three.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
Here's your winner, Ultimate Warrior.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
It's Diesel versus Undertaker.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
To go up against The Undertaker, a superstar needs to realize that they're rolling the dice with their career. The Dead Man's the most fierce, pure striker our business has ever known, and is just waiting to make another opponent famous.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professionalism.
professional reputation all on the line.
And the party has officially begun.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Jerry, tell us your thoughts on Big Daddy Cool. Diesel, a 7-footer who weighs over 300 pounds and is so agile he can leapfrog opponents. What can someone expect in the ring against him?
The way the WWE Universe has embraced him as one of their favorites has been absolutely amazing.
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
What a response! I mean, this rivals the response I got when I beat you at WrestleMania 27, Cole. Remember that?
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike, and that nailed him.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
By Diesel.
Well, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
What a shot by Diesel.
Ouch. Using the point of that elbow as a weapon again.
Yeah, very effective.
And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Reversal.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new. And the cover. Oh, he's not done fighting yet. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. Right now, the momentum is with Diesel, and who knows when it'll stop.
Nice job by Diesel getting out of the way of that one.
Yeah, he avoided some pain there.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Hey, a reversal by Diesel.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ouch.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. Whoa! Undertaker may be thinking old school. He is! Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, Diesel goes down like a load of bricks.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
And that was a huge counter.
And Diesel sees it coming.
Slipped right out.
This is what every competitor dreams of when they decide to get into this business. A match with the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Great counter.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's sending a message to the...
What a counter. Talk about catching a beating.
God, it's the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. He's looking at it.
What a reversal.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. All respect given. It looks like Diesel could be done for.
And the story right now for Diesel is not turning out like he envisioned it.
Just writhing in agony. There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it any more often. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
And now Undertaker making his way to the top.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that battle into this matchup.
What does the calloused heart of the Undertaker have in mind?
Look at the sinister eyes of the Undertaker. Look out! Where else but in the WWE?
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Dug down deep
and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Look out. Reversal. Diesel showing his skills. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Great counter.
The Undertaker with the excellent move to get out.
To be broken right now.
Two.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Four.
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
Of course you do, but that's the last thing you want to have happen to you. The last thing you want to do is start thinking, can I win this match? Can I beat my opponent? Because when those thoughts start creeping in, you're done.
Eight.
Oh, the punch connects. At any time.
The Undertaker with a great offensive show.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
American Badass. Oh, man. And it's getting worse for Diesel.
Here we go for the win.
They got it.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Hey, from the top rope. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been fun to watch, but this has been a war. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Diesel is making his presence known. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Big counter.
And the Undertaker managed to reverse out of that one.
Oh, Diesel goes down like a load of bricks.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one.
The match we have next is going to be awesome.